and that wind just picks it up. It's a small little bait. Come on, fish. Slow roll. Let's get a big one, huh? Big one eat. Where's that big cruiser? In these weeds somewhere. Oh, Lord! You know, you get it in the right spot, man. You get tagged like that. That's a good fish. Now we're hoping that's a black crappie. Is it? Oh yeah, that's a big black crappie. Oh boy. Stay on, big boy. Stay on. That's the one we want, like that. I get enough line out here like this. I get my long handle net, and let's see. Oh yeah. Look at that, man. Look at that. That's what I'm talking about, boys. In the wind, man. The rain subside. And now we're catching some upgraded, beautiful black crappies. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Beautiful looking fish. All beautiful and green, black and purple. And they've got all those pearl iridescence and stuff. But dudes, I love you. And look at, nope. You know what I'm gonna do? Some of these ones I'll show you. I'll take pictures and let them go. Because it looks like this one's getting ready. She hasn't got full of eggs yet, but she's getting ready. I'll take some pictures. I've got enough for ones that are like 11 to 12 inch to eat. This will make for a good picture. Let's put her in here. That's all about respecting the resource, you know? You say you got a area, you catch a lot of fish and stuff, and yeah, it's fantastic, a lot of fun. But man, you wanna have that for generations to come, you know? For your kids and your kids' kids. Crappie are just that generation fish, I call it, where you can inspire your children to go for it, your wife, your good friends and stuff like that. They're just the perfect fish to catch, even in weather like this.